Woo! I'm slamming him tonight. You guys are dead in the water.
All right, way to go, Donnie! If you would, it is no dream.
Fucking 20 minutes late, man. What the fuck is that?
Theodore Herzl.
Huh?
State of Israel. If you will it, dude, it is no dream.
What the fuck you talking about, man? The carrier. What's in the fucking carrier?
Huh? Oh, Cynthia's dog. I think it's a Pomeranian. I can't leave him home alone or eat the furniture. I'm watching it while Cynthia and Marty Ackerman are in Hawaii.
You brought a fucking Pomeranian bowling?
You brought it bowling? I didn't rent it shoes. I'm not buying it a fucking beer. He's not taking your fucking turn, dude.
Man, if my fucking ex-wife asked me to take care of her fucking dog while she and her boyfriend went to Honolulu, I'd tell her to go fuck herself. Why can't you board it?
First of all, dude, you don't have an ex. Secondly, this is a fucking show dog with fucking papers. You can't board it. It gets upset. Hey, its hair falls out.
Walter.
Fucking dog has fucking papers. Over the line!
Huh?
I'm sorry, Smokey. You were over the line. That's a foul.
Bullshit. Mark at 8, dude.
Excuse me. Mark at 0. Next frame.
Bullshit, Walter. Mark at 8, dude.
Smokey, this is not nom. This is bowling. There are rules.
Hey, Walter, come on. It's just... Hey, man, it's Smokey, so his toe slipped over a little, you know? It's just a game, man.
This is a league game. This determines who enters the next round robin. Am I wrong?
Yeah, but I wasn't...
Am I wrong?
Yeah, but I wasn't over. Give me the marker, dude. I'm marking an 8.
Smokey, my friend... You're entering a world of pain.
Walter, man.
You mark that frame and 8, you're entering a world of pain.
I'm not.
A world of pain.
Look, dude, this is your partner.
Has the whole world gone crazy? Am I the only one around here who gives a shit about the rules? Mark at 0.
They're calling the cops, man. Put the piece away.
Mark at 0.
Walter, put the piece away.
Walter?
You think I'm fucking around here? Mark at 0.
All right, it's fucking 0. You happy, you crazy fuck?
It's a league game, Smokey.
You can't do that, man. These guys, you know, they're like me. They're pacifists. Smokey was a conscientious objector.
You know, dude, I myself dabbled in pacifism at one point. Not in Nam, of course.
And you know, he's got emotional problems, man.
You mean beyond pacifism?
He's fragile. Very fragile.
Huh? I did not know that. Well, it's all water under the bridge. And we do enter the next round robin. Am I wrong?
No, you're not wrong.
Am I wrong?
You're not wrong, Walter. You're just an asshole.
Okay, then. Play Quintana and O'Brien next week. They should be pushovers.
Man, you just take it easy, man.
You know, that's your answer for everything, dude. And let me point out something. Pacifism is not... Look at our current situation with that camel fucker in Iraq. Pacifism is not something to hide behind.
Just take it easy, man.
I'm perfectly calm, dude.
Yeah, waving the fucking gun around?
Calmer than you are.
Will you just take it easy?
Calmer than you are.